Darren Raub's World Champion Ski Tips, presented by Bank of the West.
I'm Darren Raub's with another World Champion Ski Tip, brought to you by Bank of the West. The start gate's a critical part of any race. What I try and do is like put together a good routine, so I'm not thinking about much except for the reaction out of the gate. Getting your hands placed up on the grips the right way, getting your correct body position, and being ready to fire. I mean, it's all about just like that quick move, using all the power you got, and doing the right technique to get out of the start gate as quick as possible and have as much momentum as you can into the first turn. The way I try and relax is big, deep breaths, clearing your head and going through that routine that you're used to doing through practice. I always grab the grips and make sure my wrists are kind of engaged, elbows are tight to the rib cage. You want to be ready to just pull and go. You're tense, you're locked in, and then it's all about going off the cue of the starter, watching for any movement of that gate to drop, and then you're pulling. Most of the power is coming from your core. If you're really low in your stance, you have to move up, and if you're really tall, you don't have much movement to like take advantage of that core strength, so like kind of a half squat. And for skiers, it's a good thing to put pressure on the gate when you can. The tips are pressing against the gate, and you're already locked and loaded. It's all about trying to get the head and the shoulders up over the feet, and keeping the head and shoulders down the whole time, and projecting all that speed momentum down the hill. Maintain that snow contact from the gate into the drop. I always look for like an outside lane. Those lanes are typically faster because you know one side's gonna be like going to a left turn or right turn. So you have a little more freedom to kind of like really put a good skate in. You're not gonna get like pinched out. Once a gate drops, you do your thing and then you gotta try and improvise and fight for the first turn. No matter what event it is, the start is a really critical part of any competition. And it's part of your mental approach and building your confidence on the mountain.